Hi everyone, let's practice our potato power book words for at home. It's a cat. It's a chair. It's a house. It's a garbage can. It's a washing machine. It's socks. It's a baby. It's a baby bottle. It's a vacuum cleaner. It's a plant. It's a computer. It's a piano. It's a cup. It's a pot. It's dishes. It's a table. It's a sponge. It's toys. It's a teddy bear. It's a desk. Now, let's look at our topic words. Where is the cat? It's under the bed. Where is the cat? It's behind the garbage can. Where is the cat? It's next to the washing machine. Where's the cat? It's on the table. Where's the cat? It's between the plants. Where's the cat? It's in front of the table. Where's the cat? It's over the bathtub. Where's the cat? It's in the toy box. The end.